The arrowhead emblem of the National Park Service. Words read Mount Rainier National Park. A mountain with a glaciated peak. A man and a woman wearing backpacks make their way along a winding path heading towards the mountain. Against the black background, white lettering reads, Mount Rainier Experience, Sunrise Area. A map. Across the map, words read, Mount Rainier National Park. An area of the map is highlighted. The highlighted area is enlarged. Words read, Sunrise, Frozen Lake, Berkeley Park, Burroughs Mountain, Glacier Basin, Interfork, and White River. A dashed line connects the locations. A gas camping stove is lit. In a clearing surrounded by trees, the man and the woman dismantle a tent. The woman drinks tea. They pull on their backpacks and set off. The woman carries two walking poles. Across a grassy meadow strewn with subalpine wildflowers, the hikers walk in single file along a trail. They make their way towards a forest. Words read, Berkeley Park. The man descends a narrow mountain trail. Dotted across the grass, purple asters sway gently in the breeze. Over the purple petals of a lupine, a bee scrambles. A pointed white flower, an American bistort, bathed in pale sunlight, sways. A stream. The man crouches, pointing a camera towards the water. Perched on the thin, spindly petals of a bright yellow wildflower, an orange and yellow butterfly. Alongside the stream, an array of purple, yellow, white, and pale purple wildflowers. A mountain with a glaciated peak. Scattered over the steep slopes, patches of snow, words read Burroughs Mountain. The woman walks up a trail passing a sign. The sign reads Burroughs Mountain Trail. First Burroughs Mountain, 0.7. Sunrise Rim Trail, 0.7. Second Burroughs, 1.3. Across rocky slopes, white mountain goats graze. The woman ascends a steep trail. On her left, a smattering of snow beneath a rocky ridge. She uses walking poles to navigate her ascent. Growing in the rocky terrain, a purple flower, a dwarf lupine, shudders in the breeze. Beneath a bright blue sky, mountain slopes covered in a patchwork of snow and glaciers. Clouds shroud the mountaintop. Along a mountain ridge, hikers walk. Thick cloud obscures the mountain peaks. Above snowy peaks, a blue sky and a blanket of cloud. Along a narrow trail, the woman walks using two walking poles. Sunlight streams through white clouds. The man, wearing shorts and carrying a backpack, navigates a steep rocky trail up a mountain. Above the mountains, clouds cast their shadows, giving a mottled effect across the pristine white snow below. The two hikers walk along a rocky trail towards the snowy peak. Standing on rocky terrain, a group of people look towards the snowy and glaciated peak of Mount Rainier. Patches of snow glisten in the bright sunlight. The Emmons Glacier, white, deep crevices within the ice, steep, undulating slopes beneath a patchwork of snow. A valley, a river emerges from the rock-covered terminus of a glacier. A hiker photographs the mountain. Across the Emmons Glacier, deep chasms, rolling slopes covered with snow, steep slopes descend to the valley below. Along the valley floor, a river meanders. The man and the woman sit on a stone bench. Alongside the woman, a camera attached to a tripod propped against the stone. A valley. Along the valley floor, a river. The river carves its way through a forest. The hikers descend a narrow trail in single file. A sign reads, Burroughs Mountain Trail. First Burroughs Mountain, 1.0. Glacier Basin Trail, 1.7. On a rocky slope, the two hikers stand and look down at the valley below. The two hikers descend a stony slope. In single file, they pass wildflowers as they approach a forest. Sunlight streams over pale pink and purple wildflowers. Across a grassy meadow, colorful flowers are scattered. Purple flowers sway gently in the breeze. The woman sits on the rocks, the yellow hood of her light jacket pulled up over her head. In single file, the hikers descend a steep trail towards a valley. They navigate stone steps that transition into log steps across a dirt trail. Through lush forest, they pass tall trees and green foliage. Alongside the trail, a sign with arrows. The sign reads, Sunrise 5. Glacier Basin 0.7, White River Camp 2.4. The hikers pause at the sign.
Okay, cool.
Along a wider trail, the hikers walk. With the forest behind them, they make their way past deep green vegetation bathed in pale sunlight. Words appear, Glacier Basin. Standing in the campsites shaded by trees, they gaze up.
Oh, and a mountain view too.
Rocky mountain slopes. At the foothills of the mountains, a stream. Fast flowing water gushes over rocks. The water glistens in the sunlight as it pours over a myriad of rocks and stones. Along the bank of the stream, the hikers stand on large rocks. The man points towards the water. On a grassy slope, a mother bear grazes with her cub. The mother has light brown fur, while the cub has black fur. On a rocky ledge, a small, brown, furry animal, a marmot. The cub lies down on the grass as the mother continues to graze. Through a bright blue sky, cloud moves rapidly over a mountain peak. At the foot of a mountain, in a clearing, the two hikers sit in front of a small gas stove. A pot is removed from the gas flame. The ignition switch is turned and the flame is extinguished. Over the mountains, cloud cascades. Along a valley floor, a narrow stream. At the foothills of the mountains, trees. A dusty pale light illuminates the snowy mountain ridge framed by an open tent door. Words read, route information, sunrise to Berkeley Park 3.1 miles, Berkeley Park to First Burroughs Mountain 2.6 miles. Mountain goats graze. The woman laughs as she drinks tea. Words read, First Burroughs Mountain to Glacier Basin, 3 miles. Glacier Basin to White River Campground, 3 miles. Behind a rock, a squirrel stands before jumping up onto the rock. Across grass bathed in sunlight, the bears frolic. Words read, music, Mockingbird by David Mumford. Brooks by Kai Engel. www.nps.gov/mora.